Welsh accent. That's literally how they come up to it, oh well.
Can you join me? Hey, look. Shiva's at. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Shiva.
He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
One, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language. Oh, Fraser, you okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine.
They've left their climbing gear. They should come in handy. Correction. Our climbing gear. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Than most men.
Oh, my. What the hell is this? Okay, let's see what this does. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, shit. There's your music in. Oh, for goodness sake. Three statues with two different symbols now. Star and ribs. Of course, there are other symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Thank you.
there like a wizard.
Oh. Fresh air.
Let's make an axe. My dignity. Here we go. There'll be water. And now that's three. You know, you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Short Iron back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free and you're asking why I want Short Iron back.
Yeah.
Was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, I better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
I'm glad we don't have to go back the way we came. I would have made you dodge the axis. Anywhere else up. I don't have time to do it.
Right. Alrighty, let's roll. Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card. Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline. I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
I know where we're going, Shashina. Give me some. I know where we need to go. I've just fucked up by coming up here. So we can't get out this just You guys can agree with me that we've been going around in circles and circles and circles and circles and circles. I'm finding this is quite irritating because I already know where this place is. I'll get you all that. Oh, thank you guys for watching. Bye.